Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Firstly, really sorry for the bad lighting. I'm doing a sit down video after really long and I'm actually sitting on the floor. The lighting is from the ceiling, so you might see a little bit of shadow here and there. So today I'm going to do a mystery box challenge. My subscriber sent me this mystery box and I'm so excited to open. So basically I paid my subscriber, so I contacted her through Instagram. Her name is Vanshika. She is so pretty, so beautiful. Firstly, thank you Vanshika for doing this and taking out time from your busy schedule and creating a mystery box for me. I feel so blessed and lucky to have lovely subscribers like you. So basically, I paid her 5,000 rupees to create a mystery box for me. I have not yet opened this mystery box. Is lying down in my room since a month now, and finally I could take out time to shoot this video. So chalo, I'll open the first gift. Here it is. Like Vanshika, आपने literally इसे wrapping भी किया है, plus ये जो cute notes आपने लिखे हैं ना, that's really sweet of you. Love you to the bits. Okay, so first is, we all miss you Momo. Always love and prayers for you. Thank you so much. So let's open it. Momo का लिखा हुआ है, तो I don't know क्या हो सकता है. I don't know what category of gifts she has made for me, but wait, I can see. I think there is a monkey inside. Oh yes, I was right. Oh my god, this is so cute. Thank you so much. This is so cute. Sunshine. Monkey, मैं डर गई. How cute is this? Like really, it's very cute. इसका नाम मैं मोमो ही रखूंगी, and of course ये मेरे शोकेस में जाएगा and ये हमेशा पास में रहेगा. Thank you so much, Vanshika. So this is the first gift from the mystery box. Oh my God, she has made it so wonderful. चलो दूसरा gift open करते हैं. You are just magic and mesmerizing, same as this product. I think it's a perfume. I think so. Let's open it. No, I think I'm wrong. Oh. So this is Victoria's Secret Rush Shimmer. Shimmer Fragrance Mist. Wow. I have never tried such product before. Has that lovely fragrance which I love in my body mist and perfumes and all. Also, it has that shimmer particles in it, which of course leaves my hand shiny. Oh ho! Let's move on. So it has a small riddle for me, but I think I can already guess it. A small riddle for you. It can fit comfortably in your hand, but can't fit the world inside. Of course, it's a bag. What a pretty bag! What a lovely golden color pearl handbag. I love it. It's so pretty. ये Indian और kurtis वगैरह के साथ बहुत ही अच्छा लगेगा ये. Definitely I'm going to carry it next time I wear Indian. Okay, next. To protect you from all evil eyes of Sejal di. Thank you. So I think this is evil eye, वो जो घर में टांगते हैं ना, वैसा कुछ लग रहा है मुझे. तो अगर आप सबको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगेगा एंड इफ दिस वीडियो डज वेल, तो मैं डेफिनेटली और भी मिस्ट्री बॉक्स चैलेंजेस करूंगी. सो यस, वीडियो को लाइक कर देना एंड ऑल्सो शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली. वाओ, लवली. वाओ, दिस इज सो प्रिटी. आई विश आई कुड पुट इट हियर. है ना, इट इज लुकिंग सो प्रिटी. आई विल डेफिनेटली हैंग इट इन माई रूम समवेयर. ओके, द नेक्स्ट बॉक्स इज दिस. टू कीप योर ज्वेलरी सॉर्टेड एंड हैंडी. How did you know that I need these things in life? Wow, I so wanted a jewelry organizer. Of course, it's a bit tiny, but I can keep my chains, my earrings. थोड़े थोड़े जो भी मेरे पास है, वैसे मेरे पास ज्वेलरी भी ज्यादा नहीं है. सो इफ यू आर लाइक ओजी सेजल फैम, तो आपको पता होगा मैं इतना ज्यादा ज्वेलरीज वगैरह नहीं वेयर करती हूँ. आई लाइक टू कीप इट सिंपल, जस्ट स्मॉल स्टड एंड दैट्स इट. तो यस, आई कैन कीप माई एक दो जो भी चेन वगैरह है जो मैं वेयर करती हूँ, वो मैं इसमें रख सकती हूँ. थैंक यू. लेट्स ओपन द नेक्स्ट. ऑल एसेंशियल फॉर दिस समर. मे बी सनस्क्रीन. नो, इट्स अ फैन. Wow, I can also use it when I'm doing my skincare to let it absorb in my skin, and this will help it to absorb it faster. Whoa, this is heavy. Some quick and nostalgic snacky. Oh, I'm sounding a little weird in this video because of course I'm very much excited, and whenever I'm opening a parcel, I just turn into that little kid who gets excited seeing every little gift. These are what? These are smoothie ice pop. Let's have fun. I have never tried this in my life. I would love to try it out. How do we? Okay, wait. I think. How do we open it? Wow. This is so yummy. I couldn't open it entirely, but there is a small hole to say here. I'm so sorry for that. I will keep it in fridge. Next is this marshmallow cotton candy. Wow. This is nostalgic, you know. School ke bahar ek ek rupaye mein milta tha. Aathane mein iske wo na milte the. Bahut khaye hai maine. Abhi bhi main train traveling jab karti hu na, like long trips hote hain mere, definitely hamare gaon bhi UP mein hai to 24 ghante 25 ghante lag jaate hain, to main ye sab leke hi chalti hu kyunki kuch kha liye na uske baad ek bas toffee jaisa kha lo, bahut hi yummy lagta hai. Iski bahut purani yaadein judi hui hai meri. Last in this packet is this M&M. Sach bolo to maine M&M kabhi nahi khaya apne bachpan mein. I don't know why मेरे मॉम डैड ने मुझे नहीं दिलाया या फिर वॉट, तभी मिलता था कि नहीं मिलता था, बट मैंने जेम्स बहुत खाए हैं, बट आई एम श्योर दिस इज समवॉट लाइक जेम्स और मैं डेफिनेटली इसे ट्राई करूंगी ट्राई कर लेती हूँ अभी. जस्ट लाइक जेम्स एग्जैक्टली. जमाने हो गए थे यार जेम्स नहीं खाए थे. सो गुड. Thank God you send me a little bit of snack because मैं कब से वीडियो बना रही हूँ, भूख भी बहुत लगी थी, बट मैंने सोचा आज मिस्ट्री बॉक्स पहले कर लूंगी फिर कुछ खाऊंगी, बट लकीली. ओके, दिस इज अ फ्यू ब्यूटिफुल गुडीज फॉर यू. व्हाट अ लवली इयररिंग इट इज. वाओ, लुक एट दिस नेल पेंट एंड अ क्यूट बो. वाओ, हाउ क्यूट इट्स लुकिंग. आई लव इट. आई थिंक देयर आर टू मोर गिफ्ट्स लेफ्ट. So one is this to keep you hydrated all day while you film beautiful videos for us, Vanshika. Thank you so much. Definitely, it's a bottle. It's a huge bottle. Wow, this is so cute. All these shades are my favorite: neon and this pista color, peach color. I wanted a sipper. I hope it has a straw in it. Oh yes, we do have straw. I need to figure it out how we are supposed to use it. There is a straw, but I think from where. I love it. I'll definitely keep it in my studio room forever now. Let's open the last. Oh, this is slipper. Some pearlies for our beautiful girlie. It's a pearl slipper for sure. It's so pretty. Wow, this is so pretty. I hope it fits me. Look how pretty it's looking. I think 40 number slipper would have been perfect for me. It's a bit tight, but I'm definitely going to wear this because it's so pretty. Look at this. I love it, love it, love it. And that was the last gift. So yes, that was it for today's video. Thank you so much, Vanshika, once again for doing this for me. अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो प्लीज इस वीडियो को लाइक कर देना, शेयर करना अपने फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स के साथ, एंड और कौन कौन मेरे लिए मिस्ट्री बॉक्स बनाना चाहता है लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स बिलो. सो या डेफिनेटली आई थिंक अबाउट इट. सो यस, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. आई लव यू ऑल सो मच. बाय.